What's up, everybody? Gaming Gargoyle here, and welcome back to another episode of Farmers Dynasty. So, guys, we are still working on this list I've made up here of all the different fields that we own and the ones that we can work and the ones that we can't work. So, going off this list, we have still a lot of actual manual labor to do. We got, about 20-some-odd acres, I'd say, that we have to at least cultivate out, so that's going to be keeping us busy for a while. So let's just kick back, relax, unwind, enjoy the time lapse, and I'll see you on the other side.
I've been reaching through the void, I'm easing. The only one I long for, aching through the night. I won't go there, leading me to nowhere. It's clear to me I'm stronger, reaching out of sight. Hear the sound of the animal fear. The beast is insatiable. I'm reading the signs you show of hurting, aching through the night. Hear the sound of the animal fear. The beast is insatiable. Lead me on to incredible beasts. It's time to be ready. If you want it, read the signs of a broken man, reaching out of sight. So believe the lies that you understand, aching through the night. Reaching out for a better life, reaching out of sight. Begging you be my wife. Hear the sound.
Yeah. cause I want it all, anyway at all. Thought I missed it by waiting for the game respond, for the lost and found, for the home alone. I want it all, anyway at all. Thought I missed it by waiting for the game respond, for the lost and found, for the home alone, and for you to come home, you to come home. I let you in, it ain't a sin, with all these simulations. Should be fixed by, will take a while to get rid of, I'm sorry.
Is the end of the working day for me. We are running late, as it seems here. We got almost no sleep, but we got the food in there. We're good. So apparently I'm getting Windows updates are coming through here. I hope that doesn't mess up my recording, but stupid thing. God, I hate Windows for that. But other than that, guys, thank you so very much for watching. If you made it this far, there's a little bonus for you, a little blooper reel. And as always, guys, appreciate all this love, support. Save the beard. Don't forget to hit that notification bell if you want to know when I'm going live next or when the next video is coming out. Thank you, one and all. And I'll see you in the next episode.